What's up, guys? It's Hywel from Hywel Evans Fitness, and as you can see, it's such a beautiful day. I just feel like recording today, so I'm gonna take you through a full day of just being a student, basically. So I'm gonna head to a lecture now, straight after breakfast. I'll show you what breakfast I get. And then straight after that lecture, we're gonna go to the gym. We're training chest today, so I'm gonna try and do some sort of edit, so look forward to that, that's coming up. And yeah, let's just sort of see how it goes. So that's breakfast finished with, and I was just thinking when I was eating then, I try to add value to all of my videos, so if you've noticed since the first one, I try and always put a little bit of information in for you guys to learn. I was thinking, how can I make a day of the life valuable to you guys? So I think it'd be pretty cool for me personally to look back on these in like a year's time and see how much I've changed. In that aspect, it's kind of valuable for me, do you know what I mean? I'd love to look back in a year's time and say, look how much more confident I've become, look how much more fluent on camera I've become. Hopefully I won't be messing up my words, I can not have so many cuts between my scenes. I just want to be able to, like, my public speaking will get better, hopefully. Anyway, that's just some morning thoughts, and we're gonna grab a coffee now and head to lectures, so. Oh, and we're gonna take the kit bag today, because I can just go to the gym straight after lectures, basically, and just get it done. It's just easier that way. So that's just another way to show you guys how you can handle it around your lectures.
Moving like the speed of sound, feet can keep on the ground, can't stay in one place. Like a bullet train. Moving like the speed of sound, we can keep on the ground, can't stay in one place. Keep moving like a bullet train, like a bullet train, like a bullet train, like a bullet train.
So sorry if the gym intro was kind of short and I didn't really talk over it, but for obvious reasons I didn't want to record in the boys' changing rooms. I don't want to get arrested or anything, so And yeah, just heading back to the house now. Gonna grab some food and then straight back to lectures. Unfortunately, I got a lecture at 2. And then that's till 4 o'clock and then we're done for the day. So I'll just show you kind of like what food I'm gonna get and stuff. And yeah, here we go. So nice and basic post-workout meal. Just tuna pasta with some lighter than light mayo from Aldi. Absolute magic. I'm gonna finish this up now. I've got just under an hour before I need to be back in lectures. So I'll have probably one more coffee before I go back in, and then I gotta learn some maths before my test in a few weeks. So my resistance bands just came from Extreme Fitness. I ordered these as kind of like my rehab. I'll talk about that soon. Basically, I've done some damage to my hip flexors and there's a few exercises I can do. I'll show you guys what I'm doing with them in the future, and yeah, I'll catch you in the next clip. So I'm home now and I literally almost forgot to vlog, but I'm just having an omelette because I'm absolutely starving. So we're having peppers, onions, what else, cheese and bacon. So pretty good omelette, just chilling in bed while Josie comes home, and I'll just show you guys what I'm doing. So I'm actually editing the vlog for today. So that's like the magic of YouTube. So I'm just gonna like finish up this omelette beer, and then me and Josie are gonna head to the shop. Just a few bits and bobs. I think I need peppers, onions, stuff like that. Yeah. She just picked up a few things quickly. Bananas, salads, a couple of peppers, rolls for veggie burgers tomorrow, milk, and for tonight we're having spinach and ricotta filled chicken, so I'll let you know how that goes. And for dessert, some peanut butter Reese's. I have to apologize because the lighting's absolutely awful on my phone now, but you can tell. Even though it was an absolutely gorgeous day, it was so cold out today. Like, if you live in the UK, you would completely understand. And if you're from the USA, then there's obviously some cold places in the USA too, but do you have to dress up like this? I mean, come on. Probably going to call it a night there, guys, and that'll be the end of the vlog because Josie's got home now and we're just going to sort of chill out tonight. I haven't seen her all day, so thank you for watching and I'll catch you in the next one.